Hi everyone, welcome to another lesson. This is my account lesson from the Keyz. And in today's lesson, we'll be learning how to score the song Knowing You by GUC. So, I will first of all play the song in the key it was written and composed. That's the key of F. I play the later on we'll move to the key of C, C sharp, then F sharp. So, the first part there, was a intro. So we have, so that is me, follow me, follow me. So 3-4-3-4-3-4. Sorry, 3-4-3-4-3. Me, follow me, follow me. So the chord progression for that intro is 1. That is a do. 5, that's a sol. 2, that's a re. Then the 4. So it's a 1-5-2-4 chord progression. So da 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 da. The first chord progression is do, sol, re, fa. Then the second one, do, sol, fa. Okay, so using the number system, we have 1, 5, 2, 4. 4. Okay, so that is the chord progression. Now the melody that was used in the intro. So you have mi fa mi fa mi fa mi, which goes with the one chord on your left. Then 3-5. Then you play the same thing again. Okay, so the second line is mi fa mi fa mi do. They move to the re. So from the beginning, so if I play it all once now, we have okay. So throughout the song, the chord still maintain the chord progression. 1-5-2-4, then 1-5-4. So having like that, let me sing a bar song. La 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 la. The better they know me. Teach me, Lord, to know your ways, to know your truth. Okay, so you keep playing the same chord progression. So let's move to the key of F sharp. Then from there we'll move to the key of C and C sharp. Okay. congregation. Chord progression. 3 it's still the same chord progression down to the place I have keyboard, other part. It should take the same chord progression. So lastly, the key of C sharp. So progression. Thanks for watching. If you're new here, kindly hit the subscribe button, and if you're old here, thanks for coming. See you soon in the next video, and you can also recommend a song in the comment section. Have a nice day.